Hey everyone, and welcome to GLT Brick Garage. This time I'm happy to present my new creation, Kamaz 8x8 trial truck, moved by 4 power functions large motors, one for each pair of wheels. The first and second axle each have a medium motor mounted on them for steering. There is also another medium motor on the front used for winch. And everything is powered, of course, by 2 BuWizz units. Even though it was supposed to be on Lego tractor tires, I left some space for bigger RC tires. First test drive, I faced the problem with my transmission, which was not reinforced enough, resulting in beams separating here and there, like here and here. So I've put some cross beams on each axle to reinforce them. Problem solved. As you can see, I mounted soft, bigger RC tires. At this point, I did not realize that left front wheel was not moving. And now the right one was not moving as well. Here is the cause of our problem, broken U-joint. As we get back to the garage, first thing I wanted is to remove flatbed and make the truck lighter. Time for some tests. It was obvious now that these tires are too big for this model, so I switched back to Lego tractors and changed yet another pair of broken U-joints. Thank you. truck has passed all tests now with no damage. Without extra weight it was going decent, but the torque is low and suspension travel is limited. The final verdict of this model. Should I keep it? Should I improve it? Or disassemble it for parts? I think this one goes for parts. Thank you for watching. Leave your comment about the truck or this video format with my commentary. Build your trucks and see you soon!